gonna be singing the Yamette song, one of the Congolese diva. Allez, alors là.
That was great.
And YouTube, yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
going to be checking that song. It's beautiful. I know it's from Pierre Bear. Repping Congo all day, every day, till I die. Thank you. Okay. Where is the spirit, people? Come on. Where is the spirit? Where is the spirit? Okay, okay. I love, I love, I love. Okay, hold on to your seats now. I'm bringing out our next collection. She goes by the name of Chaylee Sheree. This collection consists of women's collection. It is full of sexy, elegant party wear. So, LPD, little black dress. So, can we please bring out that collection?
I'm
Ladies and gentlemen, the collection you just saw was made by this beautiful, beautiful, sexy, pretty lady here. I'm just associating in front of you. Let me just say, I met her today and I thought she was one of the models. And then she goes, why? I was like, excuse me. And then she kept it quiet until at the end she told me she was one of the designers. Cheese. So, Shane, you know, like always in every fashion show, we've got to ask, you know, the bonus question. Can you just explain to us what inspired you to do a particular style, as you can, the guys saw there was two trends, right? So can you explain to us what inspired you and like how long you've been in the business for, and also where we can also find your work.
Okay, well, like you said, my name is Taylor Chirain. I'm an up-and-coming fashion designer. I studied at Birmingham University. The first collection which you saw was slavery inspired, hence the robe and the colour of the garment. And the second collection was inspired by the little black dress, Coco Chanel. As I said, I'm up and coming, so my website is still under construction, but you can find me on Facebook under Taylor Chirain. That's if you can spell it, whoever wants to. That's about it.
Thank you very much. You can take the floor now. Thank you, Leslie. Thank you very much, darling.